Pedagogical and user interface usability evaluation of an educational mobile app that promotes visual literacy. Visual is a mobile app designed and developed to use as a resource to support a blended learning course of visual literacy for in-service teachers. As a personal learning environment, the quality of this resource should be evaluated to identify flaws and to improve the educational content and the interface if necessary. Evaluation process. SECAM is a questionnaire to evaluate the quality of m-learning apps. This evaluation tool assesses the two crucial factors of educational apps, the pedagogical usability and the user interface usability. To evaluate these factors, several constructs were set and evaluated through a specific number of items. The questions are closed-ended, and the respondent has to choose one option of a 5-point Likert scale to indicate the extent of agreement. Each construct could have a score ranging from 0 to 5, and the criteria to judge the results are shown in this table. Judges selection. Researchers took two criteria into account to select the 5 judges who evaluate the visual app. First, professional excellence, and second, geographical diversity. The SECAM questionnaire was created and sent online via Google Forms. Responses were automatically collected through this tool. Results. In general, the mean values of the 5 constructs of pedagogical usability evaluation are between good compliance and excellent compliance. The mean values of the 4 constructs of the user interface usability evaluation are between average compliance and excellent compliance. Here, there are the highest and the lowest constructs score in the whole questionnaire. Conclusions. The pedagogical and user interface usability evaluation has given an excellent feedback about the functionality that can be added to enhance the learning and improve the user experience. According to judges' evaluation of the pedagogical usability constructs, the visual app achieves successfully its learning goal. However, some functionalities could be added or upgraded, such as links to external resources, the option to download multimedia, the exploitation of the affordances of mobile technology, and the options for sharing information and establishing study goals. The evaluation of user interface usability constructs indicates slightly extreme scores. Interface design and navigation constructs have the highest mean scores. However, some aspects should be checked to upgrade. For example, the correct visualization of visual app in most mobile devices screen size and the addition of a content search tool. The customization construct has the lowest mean score because a visual app does not yet allow users to customize the app. For example, change the color background, choose the app language, change the font size. Feedback construct functionalities should be reviewed because it seems important that visual app allows users to share their achievements in social networks and to some points to get a score. The general evaluation of the visual app indicates that the version works as minimum viable product, which means that it carries just enough functionalities to satisfy users, customers, and to gather feedback for subsequent development. Contribution. Visual mobile app is a remarkable contribution to the educational apps market because it's a tool for supporting a learning process of visual literacy. It's available for users of different operating systems and it's free. Future work should focus on making visual app an autonomous learning resource to develop visual competency and to evaluate the level reached by the users after using it. Furthermore, it will be essential that users perform the pedagogical and user interface usability evaluation with a SECAM questionnaire. For more information, here are our emails.